All right, we are here in Waikiki Beach.
Yes.
And this will be probably our last time here in Honolulu.
Yes.
Or Oahu. Period.
Yes.
So,
hi.
We have to enjoy it. Yes. No browning in between. Aloha.
What is wrong?
What light? Oh. There's a light. Oh. There's a light. One more light, we'll go back that way. I think we're at the beach. What?
I know we're around here somewhere because it's the ABC store. Hotel right there. It's the ABC store. Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, battery's running low. Oh, there is a crosswalk. Okay. I didn't see the crosswalk. Jellyfish.
Uh-huh. Really scared a bunch of them. Keeping them from going in the water.
They're not going. Yeah, I don't want to get my feet sandy. Wow, look at all these people.
Lots of people.
Lots of people just turning pink. Pink, not brown, pink.
All tourists.
They're turning pink and red. So when do they actually tan? Looks like they go from white, pink to red.
can't swim that deck of levels.
Oh, yeah, look.
This is egg.
Canyon.
I have a canyon tree. Do they climb the street?
Cool.
Need a picture. You want the gold for surfing? Well, the Honolulu police is right here.
Oh,
there's the Sheraton. We came down that way yesterday. sand on my feet.
Just wondering if you're at the beach.
Look, I got sand. How did you not get sand? Oh, you got sand too. That's his model. He's got four or five cars in the showroom.
You can't buy any of them.
And you can buy them. They've got two or three salespeople there, and you can order it. Either through them, or they give you the website, and they say you can order through the website.
So you can't take any of those cars?
No, you cannot. That's their floor model. Which essentially is the same way that Jag and Land Rover does it. That's the mall? Yeah, there's the mall. Okay, so we need the next street. That's the Royal Hawaiian Center. Oh, it's another mall. Okay. What's this one? Oh, Cheesecake Factory. We have that at home. Like a lot less people today than last night.
I saw cover in the rain.
I saw cover in the rain? Oh, okay. Street. Yes. Oh, mailbox. There's a mailbox. Good to know. We mail our cards tomorrow when we walk by it. This is the tow truck street. You remember it now? Okay, good. Just a little closet. She caters to the Japanese. Wow.
down here.
It looks like it. I don't see any tags or anything.
No.
So I guess you can park it for free. Oh, there is a sign. What's the sign say?
Monday and Friday. Till away for sweeping.
And that's why I learned how to parallel park at the age of 14.
Park it up for now?
No, we had to move the freaking car.
Oh, on street sweeping days.
Street sweeping days. Dad would be yelling from the bedroom. Dad! Move the car!
A driver's license.
You're only moving it to one side of the street. Don't move the car. It's usually move the truck. These look like residential towers.
The weekend.
Hopefully those weren't all hers. Oh look! Wildlife. And it's moved on. Yeah, fish is jumping out of the water. There's a predator fish in there somewhere.
There's a whole school of them.
Oh, there's a whole school of them. I see a crosswalk up there. That's where we're gonna cross to make the husband happy.
I followed the guy with the orange vest.
Oh, you followed the homeless guy with a cart. Okay. know what time it is.
12:30.
Oh, 12:30?
10:30. Never changed my watch.
Well, there's nothing really more down that way.
Okay.
So let's head to the beach and walk back and have lunch.
Okay.
Jefferson. Jefferson Junior High School.
Oh, this is Jefferson Elementary.
Oh, this is elementary. Not the same school? But it was just like this. Quads outside. $3 per hour? Max day, 2 hours. $3 an hour.
There's a bunch of nickels.
So is Oahu the only 808 or all the islands are still 808?
The whole island, all the islands.
Okay. we're at the zoo. Oh, we're at the tail end. On the Denny.
You just feel free to hold your hat still and not move your arm while you walk. That'll help me catch up.
I was holding my hat.
I know, for a little ways, and then you stopped.
Grow in Vegas. I don't know how that would be a violation.
Oh, they didn't pay.
Yeah. store. Oh, we're back in the ABC store land. Okay, I have to remember, I have a GoPro wrist thing that fits into here. I can just put the GoPro right here. Like this. Congratulations. Walking to the bathroom.
Okay.
I have to pay. Wanna stay here and watch while I go to the bathroom? What?
No.
Can we use the bathroom?
I'm going to work. Oh, okay. I'm not coming down tomorrow. It's sculpture, too bad you can't see it. I'm gonna pick it up.
Do you want some water? Huh?
Can you use the bathroom?
No, did you want some water to drink?
Maybe after the bathroom.
Okay. Oh, banyan tree. We are not walking in the sand or in the beach, but we are walking in the promenade, bay promenade that's here in Waikiki. The reason we're not walking in the beach is because there's about 1,000 people laying out, and you have to essentially maneuver around everyone. Even near the beach, even near the surf line, they're just sitting in beach chairs. So you can't really peacefully walk on the beach here because you're gonna step on someone. So enjoying the view, because this is the absolute last time we will be in Waikiki. This is the absolute last time we will be in Oahu. Not my favorite island. My favorite island is still Maui. They have beaches there where you can walk on the beach without running over anyone.
They might change planes here again.
Well, that's about it. Change planes. But that's not leaving the airport. Our hotel is over there. I don't know if you can even see it from there. Behind that, there are those two Sheraton towers. Apparently there's a lot of Sheratons here. That pink hotel over there is a Sheraton. And I did not realize that Marriott bought Sheraton.
A long time ago.
Didn't even know that. I don't know. Maybe we might go to one. Maybe not. Alright, we're heading back to the hotel. We found a really good Korean restaurant right next door to the hotel. So I'm gonna have their pork Hawaiian ribs, and Walter might have the katsu again. Alright, so this part is a walk back through Waikiki. See you at the restaurant. Thank you. I'm not getting credit right now. Oh, look, another one. Mexican grill. And another ABC store. It looks like a church. Oh, it is a church. There's a cross. There's a priest. Looking at the church. Congratulations. Oh, it's a prince. This is nice. Yeah.
Great
Of it, 1,000 people on the beach. Phone?
What do you want?
Take a selfie of the 1,000 people. Units hotel. The thing was built in the 50s.
And they're still making money?
Yes. Bike rentals.
$12 for 30 minutes.
$12 for 30 minutes. Oh dear Lord.
$30 for 300 minutes. $4.50 for up to a 30-minute ride one way. You can't go back.
Well, we've seen several of these stations.
Yes.
Oh, here's people returning their bikes. Oh, you know what? They probably went around Waikiki area. Now they've returned their bikes. Now he's checking out.
So he returned them. Stop charging them.
We are at the Duke again. Speaking at the same time.
Yeah.
cold. I'm wearing my best bracer in.
That was their cheek brace. Also, like the sprig of cheeks.
Oh, sprig of cheek brace.
It's a horrible cold.
I think that's why we're ready.
Don't go.
To see if we're gonna die a horrible death.
Hey, bro.
Going here.